I am like the least cool person in the history of the universe, which I'm not normally. It's just that, okay, I admit it, I really like you. And when you talk to me, this weird stuff seems to come out of my mouth, and you're probably going to take that the wrong way too, aren't you? Why am I still talking like an idiot? And why are you looking at me like that?